Okay, here we are on the Twin Lakes Loop Trail in the Hoosier National Forest. We are just a little ways down the trail. You can definitely see the lake starting to come through in the trees there. I don't know if you can see it yet. Been a little bit of blowdown already. Little bit of mud, not bad. Supposed to get down to about 31 tomorrow night. Right now it's about 55, so rather nice. We'll see you on down the trail. So we just crossed the road in the cutoff to the Celina Interpretive Trail. We're going downhill. If you thought there weren't hills in Indiana, we're headed down towards the lake after we made the climb. But you can see out there, looks like we got some more fun in store. So we're about 1.88 miles in right now. Nice little campsite. Kind of just climbed a hill to the pines. Come down a little bit and here it is. We're gonna march on, we get a little more daylight. We wanna go a little further. Pretty amazing views. So the dam at the far end there. All right, let's journey on. So a couple steps further and we found a pretty amazing campsite. Not perfectly flat, but got a nice fire ring. Wonderful views. Got a good couple of trees for a hammock. All right.
I'm doing it right now. All right, so I'm not sure if the other video I took recorded, so we're gonna do this again. We decided to take the campsite at the top of the hill, and hopefully if I look out, you can see the lake out there. It's getting a little dark, which is one of the reasons we wanted to stop. Got our stove set up. We've got our Mountain House beef stew going. Coffee, of course. Amanda Lake's hot chocolate, which we're crazy about. For Lou.
White chocolate's the best.
White chocolate is her favorite. I'll show you a little bit of what our camp is. So again, I don't know if you can see it real well or not, but that's our Z-Plex, our Z-Pax Triplex tent. It's a trekking pole tent. It's the first time we've used this one. It's an ultralight tent, and part of the reason we're here is we wanted to try it out when it gets cold. We're gonna pack out and, but anyway, somewhere around 2.5 miles today, which is about what we had planned since it's Friday and we came late. And Laura's sick. She actually has bronchitis. So.
But I was coming.
But she decided she was coming regardless. So anyway, we'll try to get some more footage of the field, of the trail and all for you guys tomorrow. Anyway. If we don't talk to you, we'll see you then.
Little campsite.
is down just a little bit. Kind of like the ocean out there. Not a small one, but you know, waves.
Thank you.